Hey guys, how goes it? Silly Snake Studios here, coming out with you with Space Beast Terror Fright. I just want to say that I apologize for the lack of uploads and being away for so long. The last upload, like before the Ultimate Chicken Horse, was like, can't even remember, it was like 2 years ago, a year and a half ago. And yeah, just got busy with work and traveling more. So yeah, but I wanna get back into playing games, so let's launch. Now I have played this game before. It's difficult to do it by yourself. But it's pretty fun. So you got, that's the airlock. You have one life. In solos, you have ray shield, which can basically protect you. Then you have to. So this time I need to download 19 data cores, these blue things. And my spaceship is overrun by aliens, so. Fun. Then you got repairs. So like if an alien attacks you, sometimes you lose like your UI. Then you got the ammo. Some guns. Just gonna turn this on. So far, so good. No breaches. Then you got Earth down there. There's North America, South America, tip of Africa. Turret has about 400 bullets, yeah. So should help protect me. I'm gonna switch my shotgun just in case. So we got the acro down here, but also one down there. Solo yet, just in a four-person team. So, I want to try and do it solo, though. It seemed like so easy in the four-person team. Yes, this game came out a couple years ago, and I just saw it. Or I was just browsing on Steam and this came up and it looked pretty interesting. I guess there's motion near, so that means the alien's close. Place to run to, I guess, if need be. The aliens infested the entire ship, like, look at this. I get that door is getting weak. Do I dare? Is that 62? They're just on the other side of that, so I'm not going to play with them. I'm just gonna gonna close that. Oh, here they come. And turn on the shield. There's a bridge over there. Yeah, they can't get through that unless the power goes out. Which sucks. Because everything goes offline until you find the windbreaker. So the store is unhealthy at this time. It's currently at 6% health. It's one more tick from my alien. Get data cores in that way too, so I need something to happen there. Oh, let's see. Okay, so those are the breaches. So that's where they come. It's basically a vent shaft for them. Which sucks for me. That's where I need to come to once when I get the last 15. Like, yeah. And sometimes you have to just do like 12 data cores, or sometimes you have to do 29. It's completely random. Doesn't matter how many people you're with. The map or the ship, all the power just went out. Side of this wall. I'm lucky. Saying that the ship or the map is always procedurally generated, so it's a random level. There's also some scientists, some dudes hiding in little secret rooms. They're in the ship, and if you save them, get them back to the airlock. So, there's a scientist. These guys suck though. will scare them. Gunshot can scare them. A gunshot can kill them. They shut doors on you. Freak out. Little babies. I don't even know how many there are, so I'll just leave it to you, dude. Does he have a QR code on him? Why? If I shot him, just give me all of it. I also need repair because I lost my map. Apparently, I got hit somewhere. So there's two aliens. Two different kinds of aliens. There's the big ones that we've already seen, and then there's the tiny xenomorphs, which the big ones can one-shot you if they hit you, and the xenomorphs can like damage you. Menacing that looks. Dark hallway. It's safe. Written on the ceiling. Then aliens coming down from the end. There's multiple life forms on the other side. Could have done. Mission failed. Well, guys, that was Space Beast Tariff, right? So, I think I'll come back to it in another video, but for now, that is all. I will leave a link for the game in the description down below if you guys want to go try it. It's about $14, something like that, roughly. But yeah, it's a pretty fun game. I really enjoy it, more so with friends. If you want to join the Discord, that will be in the link as or in the description as well. But anyways, hope you liked it, and stay silly. Silly Snake Studios, signing off.